I said, okay, I'll be there. And then later on, I was asked, so how much do you charge? How much do you charge? You don't understand this God. You don't understand this God. You don't understand this God. And I immediately I knew that everything that I was feeling all this while was simply because God was calling me to something great. And he's calling each and every one of us to greatness. He's calling us to all manifest the glory that is within each and every one of us. And it takes by being willing to put your Isaac on the altar. I laid it all for God, and God is opening doors for me. So the burden of the gift is, the gift wants to come out, and God is ready to help you. He will guide you. He will lead you. And he will give you the wisdom that you need. Take charge, men. Take charge, women. Take charge, boys and girls. Take charge, commanders. Take charge. Let us take charge. It is not too late. It is only the beginning. God is beginning a great work in each and every one of us. But are you willing to put your Isaac on the altar? He says, I'll bless you. As the stars in the heavens, that's your seed. As you, the sands on the beach, that's what I'll do for you. So I want you to take charge and take control of your every aspect of your life, your physical, mental, spiritual, and all. Put it all for God and allow God to really make manifest the glory that is set within you. May the Lord bless you. Amen.